Here's how to fix deleted emails keep coming back on iPhone. So if you delete some mails and you see it's come back after some time, just follow these quick steps to fix this problem. Step 1, go to your iPhone settings and open mail, tap on accounts, tap on your mail, tap on account, tap on advanced, tap on deleted mailbox, and here select trash or bin, tap on back and move discarded messages into select deleted mailbox, and then check the problem if fixed or not. And the second solution is offload the Gmail or mail app. To do that, open your iPhone settings and tap on general, tap on iPhone storage, and now open the Gmail app or mail app, tap on offload and reinstall it, and hope these solutions will work to fix your problem. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to subscribe 5 minute solution. See you in the next video.